is about to get out dance.
A great body repeated. Back and forth with everyone's breathing. So you're gonna start by, I call them butt kick runs, where you just plant your foot and run in place and kick your butt, or we're running on to the parking lot. And you run 12 times, shaking jazz hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Then from there, you take your fists in a box, like you're showing your muscles. Step your right foot up, and then go down, pound on the wall twice. Up, down, pound, pound. Up, down, pound, pound. Up, down, pound, pound. Back on that. Dun, 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 dun. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Pound 4 times. Then you point. You can, if you want to make it more masculine, you can put both legs straight. If you want to be more feminine, you can pop one toe like that. And point, you can't stop a river as, and that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're gonna Tina Turner roll down like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, roll 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna do this little step, touch, wind up thing. And you're gonna step back, touch, forward, touch. Do this 8 times, 2, I'm sorry, do that. Forward and back, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When I'm doing this, my left hand is at a stop, forward. My right hand winds me up backwards and forwards. So I go wind back. It's important that you go back first. So wind back, front, back, front, like this. And then if you get more into it, you can kind of sit into your hip and pop your hip to the side as you touch together. So we go 1 through 12, knock 4 times, point, you can't stop, go 1, 2, 3, 4, roll 5, 6, 7, 8, then you wind up backwards first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. So we run back 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we're going to do a pony. A pony, when I say pony on the right, I mean my weight is on the right. That is how I say it. Other dance people will say it differently, but that's how I say it. Pony on the right, I'm going to step right, left, right. And whenever I'm ponying, my other foot, I'm going to step down, push myself up, back down. Then switch to the other side, down, Push up, down. So just try this a couple times, because it's pretty fast to where you go a lot faster. So right, left, right, left, right, left. We do four ponies, but I'm gonna do this with you for a couple of seconds to get you feeling it. When we do this, we're gonna have our hands flexed to the side, and our head's gonna go with us side to side. So we just wind it up, back, front, back, front, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now my weight is on my left foot. I'm gonna step on my right foot and go right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Take a second. So you run in, kicking your bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm gonna go up, 1, 2, up, pound, 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 pound. When I pound, pound, I kind of pound my chest with it. If you don't feel comfortable with that, you do not have to do it. So pound, 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 pound. Then I'm gonna come together. Point, 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're gonna turn 5, 6, 7, 8. Wind it back, front, back, front. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step on your right foot. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Okay, so now let's do it with half speed with the music. It's gonna sound weird, but just bear with
me. It's about to get out there.
So I jump out, cross, unwind with the group. Step my right foot out. Because the world keeps spinning round and round. Then from here, you're up here, you're going to knock your knees and your fists together. Knock, knock. Then you're going to bring your arm down again. Down, down, up, up, down, down. Very 60s. So we go out, cross, unwind. Because the world keeps spinning round and round. Stay up. And from here, I'm going to take my right foot and go to the side. You need to have your hands in a box. So two right angles like this. And I'm going to step the right foot, toe, heel. And it should be the same leg as arm, which feels unnatural, but it's what it is. So up, down, right, down, toe, heel, I'm running into the wall, toe, heel, before I call them box marches. Up, down, right, left, then from here, I'm gonna swing my arms, scoot back like I'm five in the ballet. So stand. So with your words person, because the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums, and I found my way. Let's take it back from our wind up. So wind it back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, out, cross right in front. Unwind, because the world keeps spinning. Five, six, seven, eight, up. Down, up, down, all right, all left, all right, all left, big sweep back.
It's about to get out there.
Horsey!
Scoop it back, stepping cross, moving swim, Ruby swim, do the twist. And then shimmy forward and back. Forward and back. Now when I'm back, I'm gonna keep this leg bent. Bring my legs together. High school musical jump. Yay! And then shimmy forward, shimmy back, forward, shimmy back, down, up. Then I'm gonna set my foot out and I'm gonna flick my hand like this, like I'm saying, get out of my face, but I'm turning my arm to the side. So I'm going, get out of my face, all the way across. You can't stop, but. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy the best that I can today. You can't stop the. Then from here, I'm gonna like step together, but when I step my feet together, I'm gonna swing my hips back and front. I'm stepping back, swing together, and here. So jump up together, step it out, arm, 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 arm. Motion of the ocean. So I'm going, motion of the ocean. I'm doing that swim thing again, but both my arms are happening at the same time. Forward, back, down, up, and you can't stop the, we're almost to my house. Motion of the ocean. Now that my feet are together, your weight should be predominantly on your right foot. Your left foot should be ready to step. Take it and step over to the side. Make a big sunshine. And down. So I'm going step together, big down. And it says motion of the ocean and the sun of the sky. Or sun in the sky. From here, you're going to step your foot out, and you're going to bring your right arm up and your left arm down. So the motion of the ocean and the sun in the sky. Right. Switch. So, motion of the earth. And you're going to feel really weird, but if everybody grooves at the same time, it'll look cool. Never ask why. Then from here, I'm going to jazz hand my right, swipe a booger off my nose. So, jazz hand, swipe a booger, left, jazz hand, swipe a booger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then I'm going to cross, see the pledge of allegiance on your right, see the pledge of allegiance on your left. Motion of the ocean and the sun in the sky. Right, left, quick. And then we're going to wipe a booger, pledge of allegiance. And then from here, we're going to grapevine. And if you don't know what a grapevine is, it's step, back, step, touch, step, back, step, touch. And that's going to take us to the end. So we're going to step, back, step, touch, step, back, step, touch. It's really groovy. And if you ever want a line dance, this is how you do it. Back it. Okay. So then we'll just step, touch, and you groove with that. And if you feel lost, you never know what to do when you groove. Pick your favorite move from earlier and do that over and over again. I just cannot stand still because the world, big circle up, last circle, round and round. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Box march. Circle, scoot it back, step right, touch left, step left, touch right, you can, then swing, I need my hand first, and I'm going to swim. Swim, swim, do a new twist. Right, left, right, left, left, da, da, da. Shimmy. One, two, three, four. Together. Jump up, step out. You can't stop the motion of the ocean and big sun shining monkey. Slow, slow, quick, 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 quick. And then you're having a booger. Having a booger. Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge of Allegiance. Great one. Ready for another challenge, I want to challenge you to not look at me, okay? That's the first step to learning choreography, is to stop looking at the choreographer.
It's about to get out dance.
Thank you. Please,